Hey guys, Arjun Alcada here, back with another video, and today basically I'm trying to get like a lightning type of effect with these white lines and stuff. So yeah, if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe. If you've been here, then hi there. To start out by basically doing my brows, so I'm just gonna fill in my brows. Now I'm gonna go ahead and basically I'll be using my Bobbi Brown foundation and my Too Faced Born This Way foundation, and the mixing bowl. I use my NYX white liquid liner to basically like make a line for where I'll be carving out my face. Now I'm gonna go in with my Maybelline Master Fix setting powder. So, like for my eyes, I'm gonna do my lid now. I'm gonna go ahead and prime it with some of my Tarte Shape Tape concealer. And for this, I'll be using the same white powder that I used to set my, the white paint to set my eyelid. So today I'll be using my Juvia's Place Masquerade palette. And for this palette, I'm actually just gonna start using my transition shade from it, which is Burkina, which is this one right here. So I'm gonna use that one to kind of like warm up the crease area. Now I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna go into this purple shade right here, which is Zobo right here. And I'm gonna go right ahead and I'm gonna go into this pink shade right here, and that's called Bori, and I'm gonna put that all over the lid. Use this orange shade right here, which is Cario, this orange one, to kind of go in my crease area. I'm using some of this purple shade right here, which is Makeda, in the crease. I'm gonna use my Stila liquid liner. I'm gonna use my NYX Vivid Liner, and this is in the shade Vivid Petal, to line my lid. And this is also like a pink shade, so it may not show what, yeah. So I'm just gonna conceal my under eye area, my forehead, my nose. My Sasha Buttercup setting powder to basically set the ears that I just did with the concealer. I'm gonna use my Clinique pressed powder to go over my face now. I'm gonna use my Anastasia contour stick, and this is in the shade Earth, to contour my nose. Thank you. apply some blush. And I'll be using this light pink one right here and this brown shade. I'll be applying some Becca blush, and this is in the shade Pascal Pop. So now that I am finished with like the upper part of my makeup, I'm just gonna move on to the fun part. So I have my sponge here. This is just like a block of sponge, and what I'll be doing is I'll be going into the paints and just be tapping them onto my face. So let's start with this blue one right here. I'm gonna go into my BH Cosmetics palette and I'll be going into this purple shade and this blue one to add some color to this.